This is what remains of the waterfront area here in Derna, and you can see what a mess it is. You can also really see the power of that water that cascaded through this city. Look, it's broken up the cedar fences and tossed them around. There are cars smashed and dropped on top. There's a whole mixture of floating broken wood, household appliances, tires. It's all bobbing in this stagnant water, and there's a really rich and distinctive smell of decay and death that is hanging in the air, particularly in this area. And just this morning I was talking to a Turkish rescue team, because all the time there are recovery workers, they're patrolling up and down the water area here, and when bodies wash back in, which they are still doing all the time, they retrieve them and try and give them some kind of dignity. And the Turkish team told me that just over here this morning they recovered three bodies from in among all this debris and dirt and took them away. And they say that even now, almost a week after this happened, bodies are still washing up here at the port in Derna.